front view of digital camera. This button is the ISO speed setting. ISO speed refers to your camera sensor's sensitivity to light. The higher the ISO speed, the more light sensitive it is. This button is the AF drive, AF mode selection, drive mode selection. The AF area selection mode is a function that determines the AF frame area when establishing focus. You can choose to carry out auto-focusing by using either one point or an entire zone. This button is the white and black metering mode selection or white balance selection button. The function of this is used to adjust colors to match the color of the light source that white objects appears white. Subjects may be lit by a number of different light sources, including sunlight, incandescent bulbs, and fluorescent lighting. This is the flash of the digital camera. The major purpose of the flash is to illuminate a dark scene. Other uses are capturing quickly moving objects or changing the quality of light. This is the mode dial. The mode dial or the camera dial is a dial used on digital cameras to change the camera mode. On the point and shoot cameras, which support modes, a range of scene type is offered. This button is the lens release button. The function of this, when you press it, the lens of the camera is being removed. This button is the focus mode switch. The focus mode switch, select the focus mode to switch the select AF, it means autofocus, or MF, manual focus. This is the lens of digital camera. This is the shutter button. Shutter button, when pressed, the shutter of the camera is released so that it opens to capture a picture and then closes, allowing an exposure time as determined by the shutter speed setting, which may be automatic. This button, as you can see, the main dial. Main dial, it comes with a simple touch of the fingertip, will turn the dial to the desired setting. The dial demonstrates the ease of operation found in all AF Canon EOS camera. So this is the rear view of the digital camera. Live view shooting or movie shooting. Live view shooting with your camera, you can shoot while viewing a real-time image on the camera's LCD monitor. This old live view shooting. This image can be magnified by times 5 or times 10, so you can focus the camera more precisely. This button is the AF on start button. AF on button stands for autofocus on. It is used for engaging autofocus and metering. And this button is the AF point selection button. It means autofocus points are what the camera uses to focus on a subject. So this is the setting button. The function of this is the main key to select in the selection option. And this is the switch. It calls quick control dial switch. The quick control is a sort of one-stop shopping locale that displays your Canon EOS 60D shooting setting and enables you to modify them with a minimum of button presses and dial movements. Although it might look complicated, the quick control shows you what's practically necessary at the time. This is the LCD display or LCD monitor, used to view the menus in the camera setting, play the captured image and videos, and also frame your shot. This button is the multi-controller. Multi-controller is used to select and set menu and shooting playback function. Pressing the multi-controller up, down, or right indicates which direction your selection is choosing. This is the power switch. This turns the camera on or off. So this is the viewfinder of the digital camera. The viewfinder allows you to see the same image your camera sees. It works with a prism and mirrors and allows you to choose allows you to compose your scene before you taking the picture.